Admiral Byrd and his staff studied charts of previous journeys to the great Antarctic ice shelf. Hazardous voyages like this, when a powerful icebreaker plowed its way foot by foot through a sea of ice. In conditions like these, the 13 ships of the new expedition will send out aircraft to map 2 million miles of the vast frozen continent.